Hey, this thing is the FNFAL version of it. This is like a personal friend of mine. This is the gun I grew up with in the Irish Army, 7.62 by 51 NATO. They call it the right hand of the free world. This thing's all over the world, made by Fabric Nationale out of Belgium, and it is a classic. In about 1990, when I was in the Irish Army, I was already in soft, so we were using all H&K and MP5s and stuff, but the Army transitioned from this to this, the Steyr, okay? Went from 7.62 to 5.56 and went to a bullpup mechanism. Why? Probably because they thought it looked cool. I don't know. But the beauty of a bullpup is you get a longer barrel in a shorter package, and a lot of the weight is at the rear, so it's very comfortable to fire from an unstable position, right? Or a non-standard position. You just got to get retrained, because now we're replacing mags is up here. It's back here instead of up here, okay? I remember the first time I ever fired this gun. I was on the range, and I did not like this handle thing. So I was like, screw this. So I just folded it up, and I grabbed it, because that's what I was used to, and all the gas ports around here hurt. It burned my hand. So lesson learned, that's supposed to be fired like this. I like the bullpup concept. Here's another one, the Tavor. But I like the concept, but I really haven't found a gun I really like. But it's a great concept, short package, long barrel. Okay, thank you. Okay.